Hi friends, Shikhar from Cuttlefish. Today's video is about 5 exercises which can help us reduce our belly fat. Now reducing belly fat is a big thing, bahut musibat hai, because there are so many misconceptions, there are so many things. Guys, today we will use science to solve this mystery and we will discover how we can reduce our belly fat with 5 exercises. So let's get going. Exercise number 1. Now this is not an exercise actually, but this is the most important part for reducing the belly fat. So the science is that if you eat more than what you can burn, the fat will get stored. A fat is stored body mein sab jagah hota hai, cheeks, arms, hips, legs, ye. So this is easier to go, but jo belly fat hota hai wo bahut stubborn hota hai and it's very difficult to get it out of our system. So most important, we need to burn more than what we eat. So clear, you got to eat in right quantities and eat the right food. Unless you don't do it, whatever exercises you do, it is getting to be very, very, very difficult to reduce the belly fat. Now we come to exercise number 2. So if you look at the science, so there are 3 things. One is your diet. 2 is we need to increase the blood flow in our belly area because it just doesn't reach because of the fat. And number 3 is the exercises which can help us to do it, which includes both strength and cardio. So exercise number 2, we gotta do some cardio and this has to go up increasingly. So I'll tell you some exercises which you can do and you have to increase level as per you. So it has to keep going up. So every like once a week, again raise the bar up, because otherwise you're gonna be stuck at the same level. So let's get going. So I'm giving you 3 exercises. Ab aapko har week ke baad apna target set karna hai aur apna goal badhate rehna. So you have to do it faster and for more longer period of time. So 3 exercises are, number 1 is skipping. You can do without a rope. If you have a skipping rope, you can do it with a skipping rope. So you can start with 30 seconds. 30 seconds of skipping. And after this, immediately get into side jacks. So side jacks mein kya karna hai? Center, legs open, look this side, hands up. Again hands in center, now look this side, both legs this side, open. So two continues. To start with, ye bhi 30 seconds. And then burpees. Burpees is an excellent exercise. We talked about earlier also. Pehle maine ek video baat kari thi. So burpee will get your blood flowing and your heart rate up. So the third thing is burpee. Hands down, both legs together, back together, forward, jump. To start with, this also for 30 seconds. This was exercise number 2, which was the cardio. Exercise number 3. Now after cardio, हमारा blood flow बढ़ता है. अब हमको इस blood flow को अपने पहले area में ले जाना है. तो उसके लिए हम कुछ exercises करेंगे. But remember, the science is spot reduction mostly नहीं होता है. So if you see, अगर आपको लगता है कि आपको सिर्फ crunches करने से पेट कम हो जाएगा, it just doesn't work like that. But yes. Once we do crunches or ab exercises, the blood flow increases and then it is more beneficial jab hum other exercises karte hain, to uska benefit hota hai. So that's why we did cardio. Now we are doing some exercises which will increase our blood flow into the belly area and also tone it up. So jab ye thoda sa belly kam hogi, so you will start seeing some abs, so which will be a good motivation for you. So let's get going. So for this exercise we need a hard surface. If you have a marble sort of surface, it works. If you have a wooden surface, it works. Basically something a little slippery and we don't want the shoes on this, so just socks will be fine. So what we are doing is, it's a sliding versions of mountain climbers. So I'll show you. So basically we get into mountain climber position, push-up position, and then alternate legs, we slide on the ground. So this is again, it burns on the belly. So first level is 30 seconds again. So after this 30 seconds, we need to do both legs together. Close, back. Raise your hips up, bring both legs forward and back. And then we need to do side. We also need to tone up and increase blood circulation on the sides. So forward, side. Forward, side. So this is 30 seconds, and you remember you got to increase the level. So let's say if you did this for a week, so next week up to 45 seconds karna, then 1 minute level has to increase. We come to exercise number 4. Now हमने third exercise में blood flow increase किया है belly area में. अब हम उसको use करेंगे to burn it with some strength exercise. So I will need you guys to get some weights. So if you have dumbbells, excellent. If you don't have dumbbells, you can pick a school bag or your office bag and put some water bottles in it. Usko at least make it 5-6 kg if you are a grown up adult, and you can increase the weight every week. So I'll show you with a bag, and I'll also show you the dumbbell. This is a bag which has around 6 kg of weight with water bottles and books. So what we are going to do is we are going to do squat and press. So squat is keep your back straight, push your hip little back, down, touch your elbows on your knee, and up, and straight, press it up above your head. Again, put it down, now breathe in, down, up, and breathe out. So we breathe in, do the full set, and then breathe out. You can also do this with a dumbbell. So guys, again, you got to start with a time of say 45 seconds non-stop, and then week on week you got to improve on this. Set higher targets, higher weights, and that's how you're going to really burn your belly fat. Exercise number 5. Now this is very scientific. So जो belly fat में भी जो सबसे stubborn है, that is the lower belly fat, जो सबसे नीचे का part होता है, वो कई लोगों का नहीं जाता है. Now we need to understand कि ये muscle anatomy है कैसी हमारी. So it works like a belt. So ये जो muscle है, unlike other muscles जो कि straight up, straight down जाती है, this particular works like a band. So it's like a belt. So, अगर इसको टाइट करना है आपको तो ये कंप्लीट टाइट होगा एंड कंप्लीट लूज होगा. इट डजंट वर्क लाइक यहाँ से टाइट हो गया, यहाँ से टाइट हो गया. सो इट वर्क्स लाइक दिस. सो यू हैव टू टाइटन इट अप लाइक दिस. सो हाउ वी कैन डू इज, इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल एक्सरसाइज विच यू शुड डू आफ्टर दिस वर्क, दिस 4 एक्सरसाइजेस, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो डू इट वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट. सो द वे टू वर्क इज टेक अ लॉन्ग डीप ब्रीथ इन एंड फिल योर चेस्ट, डायफ्राम, everything with air, and then we need to release every bit of air and then hold. So how we do is breathe in. So we breathe in, breathe out, and we breathe out, tighten up everything and hold. Now you got to hold for longer and longer period of time and then release. So this will increase that belt motion jo maine aapko bataya. Now to increase the difficulty and also to get better result in this, you can also use something like a chair or a belt. So simply hold and go in a straight line sort of position, breathe in. Feel your chest, diaphragm with air, breathe out and tighten up your lower belly belt. And hold. Relax. So you're going to hold for longer and longer period of time. I showed you small, but you're going to reach 30 seconds, 45 seconds, 1 minute, and then you'll start feeling that something is happening. But remember, removing belly fat is not a short-term act. It takes time. किसी को एक महीना लगता है, किसी को दो महीना लगता है, किसी को तीन महीने लगते हैं. So you got to be consistent. The first, सबसे पहले जो आपको effect feel होना शुरू होगा, it will be on your face, arms, maybe legs and hips, and belly fat will be the last to go. So it's a very slow progress. So you got to be persistent. So remember, exercise number one, diet. Number two, you got to put in cardio. Number three is you got to send the blood to your belly, so we need toning of abs, which also starts showing up your abs when the body fat percentage reduces eventually. Fourth, we need the strength workout, which activates along with cardio and toning the real belly fat loss. And fifth, we need for the lower belly fat the belt motion and the breathing part, which you should do after this workout. After the four exercises, and you can also do anywhere, any other time also, morning, evening, when you are about to sleep, you can do whenever you want. So guys, stay safe, stay fit, see you with a reduced belly fat. This was Shikhar, have a nice time.